Jaipur, the first planned city of medieval India, built in 1727 by Mirza Raja Jai Singh, is now a UNESCO World Heritage Site. Of the 38 World Heritage Sites in India, 8 are in Rajasthan. Jaipur is the 9th.
UNESCO branding is something which is very rare and it's very, very strong. And we all know about it, and the government of Rajasthan, this government, present government, is very, very keen that every resource is used to keep that branding up.
What makes Jaipur unique is the planning and architecture of 1727 that still survives today, nearly 300 years later.
There were three criteria on which UNESCO accepted it as a World Heritage. One was its, you know, visionary town planning of Savai Jai Singh of the 18th century. There is no parallel to Jaipur city in the 18th century which shows this kind of visionary planning, where you have these wide roads that can still take today's traffic, the gridiron plan on the Vastu Shastra. Secondly, it was iconic architectural masterpieces, including Hawa Mahal, Jantar Mantar and several others, you know, which show a blend of the Mughal, Rajput and later period British architectural styles. So those unique architectural masterpieces. And lastly, it was the living heritage, you know, the craft and the craftspeople and the craft streets, including the inner chokris and havelis of Jaipur that were recognized.
Based on ancient Vedic mathematical calculations, Jaipur city is planned like a grid. Its streets cut each other at right angles and it's surrounded by a wall with 7 gates. The shift from the Amer fort to the open expanse of Jaipur was also a shift in cultural and social alignments. The people of Jaipur walked out of a ghettoized fort into an open expanse. The Kachhawa kings planned Jaipur as a city of commerce. The streets have continuous colonnaded business establishments that intersect, creating large public squares or choppers. All shops, residences in Jaipur have a unique, uniform facade. The city's urban planning, envisioned 300 years ago, is remarkable for its broad roads and its sense of sunlight. That astronomy was a passion with the founder of Jaipur, Mirza Raja Jai Singh, is signified through the Jantar Mantar or astronomical observatories that he built. 5 in all. The one in Jaipur is a classic. This astronomical expertise is reflected in the planning of Jaipur. Maharaja Jai Singh worked closely with his architect Vidyadhar Bhattacharya. Architectural icons like the Jantar Mantar and the Hawa Mahal or Palace of Winds add immense value to Jaipur's built heritage. The Hawa Mahal or the Palace of Winds is the city's most famous icon. Built in 1799 by Maharaja Pratap Singh, the Grand Singh of Jai Singh, Jaipur's founder, the facade of the palace is designed like a crown. Pratap Singh, an ardent devotee of Krishna, designed the facade to look like a crown or the mukut of Lord Krishna. The city palace, residence of the Kachhawa kings of Jaipur, is one of the main attractions of the city. But Jaipur is not just a city where architecture has stood still. Its walls, palaces, temples and streets breathe a cultural legacy that thrives even today. The Maniharo Ka Rasta, or the Street of the Lac Workers, where craftsmen for generations work on designs that are over hundreds of years old. Padharo mhare desh ji. The artisanal and commercial traditions of Jaipur are part of its living heritage, an important component for its selection as a World Heritage Site. Padharo mhare desh ji.